So welcome back guys, my name is Amlan and in today's Make Knowledge Free campaign, we are making a tutorial for my special friend Sahu and his channel Smart Minds. So we are about to demonstrate on how you can set up and use WhatsApp Pay and how it's done, like the whole process on the smartphone. So let's begin. So welcome to our channel on Smart Minds. Myself Amlan, and on behalf of Make Knowledge Free, today we are making this video on how to use WhatsApp Pay. Now this is a pretty interesting feature. Much like any other UPI payments, you also have WhatsApp as the most emerging player in this market. So basically I've opened up WhatsApp for only a few people who would be getting this option. Once you click on this little three dots, you will see that payments does appear. Now once you click on payments, you must be aware that you first need to add or link a bank account, and only then you can use that linked bank account to go ahead and make payments. So here you will see that we have no payment history as of now. It's a fresh account that we are using. You obviously need to add a payment method. Please do note that whatever the WhatsApp number we have, the same number is to be registered with the bank. Only then can we add those linked bank accounts. So I go ahead and click on add bank account. And for this WhatsApp number of ours, we have linked bank account, HDFC bank account as the linked bank. So from all those banks, I will select HDFC. And now it will ask us to verify our phone number. So we will be verifying this via SMS. So let's do that. So let's give WhatsApp app access permissions so that the SMS can be sent. So here you see we have two SIMs, and the SIM that we are using is the SIM 1. So I select SIM 1. So it's verifying our first SIM. And you can see it says that your mobile number and device is successfully added and everything. So great. So now it will go ahead and get the bank accounts. So let's wait for some time until the bank's added. We are recording the whole process live, and here you can see that HDFC bank has been now added. So it's actually showing the list. I need to simply click on it, and then it will ask me for the UPI pin, and then basically we can add this bank account. Now please do note that in case this is the first time that you are doing this, you actually need to do this through the Bheem application. So you'll be asked to actually put in the UPI pin, but in case the UPI pin has already been set, then you are only required to just re-enter the UPI pin. So here you can see that the setup is complete and we really didn't need to set the UPI pin again. So what I can do is I can simply click on done, and there you go. Now basically we have the HDFC bank appearing in the payment methods. Now when you want to send someone a payment, you click on new payment, and then the list will appear of your contacts. Then you can select the contact, but as you are aware, only a few accounts have been provided with this privilege. So not all accounts have WhatsApp Pay, so it's quite possible that you may get a message stating that the recipient doesn't have WhatsApp Pay and they need to be notified and they need to have that feature to receive payments. So let me show this. So here I have selected a certain contact, and that's me basically. I really don't have this payment account right now, and what it says here is that the person who has WhatsApp Pay can notify me. So I will click on notify and I will be getting a notification. But the way this works is, in case you want to send a payment to any other contact who has WhatsApp Pay and who has a linked bank account, you will be needed to put in the UPI pin. So it's like any other UPI payment application, like Google Pay or Phone Pay. Basically, whenever you select a bank account and then want to make a payment, so for the bank account, whatever the UPI pin is there, you need to put in that pin, and then the payment gets processed. So this is how you would be using WhatsApp Pay. Like I said earlier, only a few accounts have been given this privilege. Quite shortly, WhatsApp will come up with a new update, and then all people who don't have WhatsApp Pay will be able to actually see this. And at least for the time being, in case you don't have WhatsApp Pay, what you can do is request someone who has WhatsApp Pay to send you a notification invite, and using that you can have WhatsApp Pay on your cell as well. So today with this, we actually have demonstrated on how you can add a bank account, you can send a payment, and basically how you can use WhatsApp Pay. So that's it. It's me, Amlan, for Make Knowledge Free, and we made this tutorial for Smart Minds. I hope you liked it and will subscribe to this channel. I will catch you in the next one. Thank you.
So that completes the process of setup and use of WhatsApp Pay. I hope that Do people enjoy the tutorial as much as I enjoyed making it? So this is all for my special friend Sahu and his channel Smart Minds, and I hope you have a lovely experience. Thank you so much. I will catch you in the next one. Do visit my channel as well and subscribe to Sahu's channel as well. Thank you.
Well, thank you Amlanji for making such a wonderful video for our channel Infotainment under the playlist of Smart Minds. Well, for those who are curious to know who is Amlan, well, he's from the one of the most popular channel on this technical field, that is Make Knowledge Free. If you happen to type anything on taxes, direct taxes on India or anything technical, I'm sure you'll get one of his videos on the first page of YouTube. We are really grateful to Amlanji for making a video for your channel Infotainment under the playlist of Smart Mind. Well, we hope to get more of such videos from Amlanji in future as well if he agrees. And please do subscribe to his channel Make Knowledge Free. And of course to your channel as well Infotainment for getting more of such little technical videos to make your digital life simpler and easier. So till our next video, keep watching Infotainment. See you again. See you soon. Thank you.